Hello guys, I'm Samiksha and in today's video I'm going to show a science experiment on pencil and Ziploc cover tricks. Here I have a glass of water and a Ziploc cover. And two color pencils with sharp points. Now I'm going to take the Ziploc cover and fill it with lukewarm water. I'm going to fill half cover with water. Yeah, now it's filled. Now we have to zip the cover properly. Can you see how much amount of water I have poured? Now we have to sharp the color pencils or pencils. I have used color pencils. You just poke the color pencil to the water bag. You can notice that the water doesn't spill out. You can poke as many as pencils you want to any area. But notice that the pencil should be sharpened properly and the lead should be very sharp. I have poked three pencils. You can use how much ever you want and you can poke either side of that water bag. And you might be having a doubt or a question that why isn't the water spilling out? Here in the polythene bag has a chemical which doesn't make it spill out. Bags are made up of polymer. It has a low density, so it holds the water and not lets the water to spill out. Thank you for watching this video.